alaikum, my dear student. How are you all? I hope you all are fine and home at your home. My name is Ms. MISBAH and I am your nursery teacher. Today our topic is English. English alphabets, English sounds, English music sound. Okay, now I'm going to show you your letter and sound. This is your English letter and sound book. What is it? This is your English letter and sound book. Okay, look at the picture. Oh, a boy and a girl. What a good and a big tree here. A huge and big tree. Look at here. What a beautiful tree here. And a girl sitting under a tree and a boy is catching the flies, butterflies under a tree. Okay, now I'm going to show you page of this book. Look at here, this is your sound and alphabetic book. So it have a lot of alphabets, a lot of sounds, a lot of pictures, a lot of beautiful colorful pictures in it. Today we are studying about some alphabets. You all know about the small alphabets? You all know? Did you learn it or not? Okay, I'm going to show you some alphabetic cards over here. So, look at here the first card. A. What is it? A. What is it? A. A, A, A. Sound with me with a phonetic sound. Okay? A, A, A. B, 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 B. B, 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 B. K, 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 K. K, K, K. D, 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 D. D, D, D.
Ha, E, J,
Very nice. Clap for yourself and I'm going to clap for you. You are so good in sounds and letters. Okay students, I hope you will understand the Abacata song. Okay, do practice at your home. Look at the pictures, sound the beginning sound of that picture and tell me what's your experience about it. Okay, do practice at your home about Abacata regularly. Okay, stay home, stay at home and stay safe. Bye bye.